Terre Haute North was looking for a Conference Indiana road win at Franklin Central. Franklin Central's Jalen Brown with a 50-yard touchdown run. The Flashes would jump out to a 19-0 lead. Nick Barrett would rally Terre Haute North. The senior QB had 326 total yards and 6 touchdowns and a come-from-behind Patriots victory. Barrett would hit Wade Hart with 3:13 to play on a 2-point conversion that turned out to be the game winner. Terre Haute North wins 42-41 at Franklin Central.